How would we do that? And say something totally different. Mm-hmm. The culture girl. Yeah, she seems like she's pretty cool.
Let's have a hand.
The guy in the white at the top.
Yeah.
Can 3-3.
Yeah, I saw you hit two of them.
Then the one guy from the red team. Forget underneath. The guy was in his way. He went underneath and flipped it up. And went in.
I think that's the guy that plays hockey.
Yeah.
That scores all the goals.
But he flipped it up. He had his arms out. He went underneath his arm, flipped it up. And
we're in D. It, so. We're in D1 for a reason.
Yep.
Got those skills there. They were better than I thought they were going to be. That Northeast team is pretty solid at this level. But and even that, though, I think they struggle when they're up. So I thought the divisioning was good.
Yep. Great job, guys. All righty, next is Sony Medalist, the Saratoga Wildcats. Sony Medalist, Saratoga Wildcats.
I said my phone's nice because it has an SD card. I think we'll have to get some for Christmas or something. They're not too expensive. So. Like I got 192 gig, which is like 20 times what you got deleted from that trash for like 20 bucks. The Saratoga team is pretty good, just not quite up and down as effective as Northeast could run.
Great job, Wildcats. Saratoga Wildcats. We have one more player.
One that used to have that tall player, and then the other guy that could run.
Mm-hmm.
Must be they went on to something else or
the NBA.
Thank you. a Red Onondaga team working on a 50 spot. I mean, I hate to say it's kind of what you expect when you play your B team, you know? But they both made it. So impressive. If they don't, that's fine.
Oh, yeah.
Not sweaty and yucky as I'd be if I was playing. A little warm in here, not terrible.
Really? Yeah, chill.
I've got cushioning.
Yeah.
You know, something to get under in their game stress. I mean, like that, when they could be 18-13 by Springbrook, and I think Broom game was closer to them.
We have the New York City 177 Blue Panthers. And then you can have lunch at Pontus.
Now it looks like Onondaga Red beat him, but like I say, you can't really be too upset if you're. You know, the other team got to play against your buddies that you practice with, and, you know, you didn't win, but like I say, you could say that Onondaga are the two best teams in the state, so that's the problem with that.
Yeah, bronze medalist, the Blue Panthers!
Go Broom!
Great job, Panthers.
Got Broom! I think that's like the first time I've been around basketball that they won it, because they'd always have like a Brooklyn or a City Hawks in front of them. That's a big, for them.
Division 2, the Blue Panthers. Great job.
Got Broom. He was on the court earlier, should be in there.
Okay.
The guy in the gray shirt. He was on the court before the game started. He should be in the huddle. We got videotape of him.
He's got to keep your mother informed.
She'll be fine. I figured she'd be out doing stuff in the garden, so I didn't bother her.
Sure.
No, you're right. I think Skip's grandson's actually pretty good.
Oh,
I mean, I've never seen him play before. I've never seen him play, so I didn't know how. It wasn't so much that I didn't think he was good. I didn't know. Never seen him play. Ralph Springbrook. A little ahead of schedule from what they posted. get this, and maybe I'll just pass one of these other two games that are.
Division 1, we're going to do your awards next. Division 1 is finished. We have Onondaga Eagles, Onondaga Mosquitoes.
Yeah, I'm in Broome.
And the Dream League.
Did they win the goal?
Slash,
yeah.
Court number 4.
And I'm in Broome, obviously, especially when softball go way back.
So I need the Dream League, Brooklyn, Onondaga Mosquitoes, and Onondaga Cougars.
I'm bringing in the whole division.
That's a good idea.
Yeah, it is. You should do it. I should. Some of that, actually.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you got it.
Yeah. Chicago won their first game, so if they win, I think they get the goal. I guess we'll find out. Well, this was nice that they did the, for this purpose, that they did it kind of in the middle of everything. Well, it states, not that there's anything wrong with it, they kind of do it besides, so if you're videotaping, you can't go do it two things.
Yeah.
Hey. Division 1, we need the Onondaga Cougars, Onondaga Mosquitoes, Brooklyn Knights, and the Dream League. So we have in fourth place in Division 1. This is a tough division.
What?
In Division 1, in fourth place, we have the Brooklyn Knights. Good job, Brooklyn.
What is different, huh?
What?
What a difference a year makes.
Fourth place in Brooklyn Knights.
I mean, they were so good. They were in the game.
So
the second game,
Onondaga
was like back to where they used
Brooklyn.
To be. You know?
Brooklyn, I stand between the signs. Can you take a picture? Stand between the two signs.
And then they finally got by a New York City team in convincing fashion. That's always who would beat them.
So we had a fourth place in Division 1, tough Division 1 group. Brooklyn Knights.
Guys that play for the Brooklyn hockey team on there.
Yeah.
Great job, Brooklyn. Brooklyn Knights. All right, now you're bronze medalists in Division 1. Dream League.
Up some quite athletic people to be. I mean, they were running up and down the court with the teams they were playing. Not just the one, like the
teams.
They're doing a good job. We got
a
think prep best team on Long Island.
Going between the two sides is especially the New York. Right behind basketball.
They didn't lose their first round game, but not.
No, they battled.
So
what you gotta do, you gotta grind in those games and hope you come on top in a close one, usually because both teams are gonna be solid.
Yep.
I mean that in a good way. I thought it was pretty good as long as, like, say, he keeps focused, which is anything.
We have a dream lead from Long Island, Brian Tobias. Silver medals in Division One go to an Onondaga Mosquitoes. Silver medals, Onondaga Mosquitoes.
Not a bad result at all. Considering you're playing
three, so
not a bad result when playing your one of your own teams. I think. Was a good character. I'm glad we ran into him today. It was fun.
Well, he reminds me of what's his name? He used to play with the big guy. Is it Eric?
What? Eric? Yeah. He had another show.
In second place in Division 4, Soul Metal, Undying Wildcats.
But did win it. They're home. They're hosting. Good way to end the year. Really, once again, when it comes to sports we watch, I don't know what else they play. They'd probably play, like, something, or cross-country, maybe, or something, but I don't know what it would be. Thank you. the Hobart flight.
Yep.
Yeah, that's true. They do play them in football, don't they?
Yep.
Usually get beat by them. Usually.
That thing was pretty good this past year, right? Football?
I think so.
They beat Cartland, I know that one. Invited him over that one time because he missed the regional. Actually, look, from what I can see, looked pretty good.
Hey, you can't point this out, bad number of luck.
Yeah. And that's the key, really. Not that at every level, but down there, if you can get the ball up the court and get it inside and make some shots, you'd be in the game. And it's not just, you know, being able to string passes together. It's able to run the floor and make a pass when you need to, like you saw with Northeast.
Yep.
Interesting to see how, I think it was Cheektowaga, the yellow team, and then Springbrook, but I could be wrong.
Some of the guys seem to know certain guys from other places, but I can't remember who they were from. Mm-hmm.
Well, I think this time we got a little of every game, which last time we didn't get any of the
something
LAI. Your battery ran out, and I was videotaping the Saber Storm.
I probably got
and,
some of them in the first game.
No, first game, but not the second game. Them in Broome's second game. I mean, we did what we set out to do, but it was nice, you know. Yeah. hit the button too early.
Oh, yes. Must be does something at this time of day.
In Division 5, the gold medal winners, New York State champions of Division 5, the New Hope Knight.
And the P177 were like the only teams down here from New York City.
Uh-huh.
It's kind of weird. I mean, obviously no City Hawks, no Manhattan.
Nope.
Don't know why. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the last team to finish up for the day, so I guess we're done.